Oh my god, shut up.
Quiet.
Shut up! I can't even hear myself think. I'm about to mute both of these dumbasses. Fuck you, Arthur. You're hitting the wrong Lawbringer!
Prior.
Over here.
I had him.
No, I don't want to revive you.
Maybe you should help Haku before thinking about reviving me.
I wasn't trying to revive you, so calm down, buddy.
Oh, yeah, really? That's why I saw the little white thing around my circle.
You obviously realize that you're dead next to the flag. Shut up and think for a second, homeboy.
I am thinking what I saw.
Obviously not.
What I saw. Get out of the- Oh my god. You see him zone spamming, it'd be fucking wise to parry it.
He's just gonna zone spam.
Banners up! Banners up! Banners up! I'm dead! The banner! Oh, we're about to lose it. And there it is. Because he doesn't have a dodge attack. Ubisoft thought it would be a brilliant idea to give her a guard break for a dodge attack. Not a dodge attack, a chasing attack.
Keep blocking him, Pope. I got my
arrow. Don't touch him. Just put the banner in. We seriously gonna resort to this. Okay. Wow, dude. You can't wait to teabag you. Take it. Go.
They still don't have Bob all the way. And then Warlord runs away.
How did he do that much damage to him?
I think they're trying to gank you. I'm gonna stay down here with the commander. You gotta, oh, you ain't got your 4 feet. I don't know. Man, come on, I got this, JJ. I got PK. PK like to dodge. She's fought for the same thing 10 times. Where you at? Yeah, now she wanna run.
These fucking pikemen!
I'm about to come and give this commander some health.
I'm watching Warlord's body.
PK is horrible.
They're waiting for everyone to die.
Oh,
They're about to start it. I'm getting on the ballista.
Not yet. I already used my fourth and my second. Not my second, enemy my first. My second. The enemy got to be up close. So, if they come up here.
They're rushing ballista. You are a fucking snake. Get off me!
JJ dead.
I think I'm calling the call to your church members. How can I help?
This chair isn't comfy. I feel graceful. Time to play the most unfair map in the game. Let's take one.
Oh, we're playing against Cole.
And he's playing a power crept character. Well, one is captured real quick. I'm gonna keep this guy out.
I gonna get that boy reported. Oh my god, he got hit with two top heavies.
I'm sorry! Oh, the pikeman killed him.
He must have.
He's really good. Oh my god, we're steamrolling this map. This is so unfair. That's so unfair. I parried that. I know I did. Don't touch him. Alright, I'm on my way, cheat. Hold on. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, they got the banner! The banner! The banner! The banner! We're just steamrolling them. I don't know why they're trying. Oh, he left you. Pushing the ram.
Get him, Chico. Get him. Why is my thing not connected? Oh my god, that poor bot.
I want to be standing here for you.
Oh man, it's only cold. It's only cold.
We haven't died once, by the way. Well, actually, someone here has died.
Mr. Bombastic.
Bro, he's just picking up all the boosts and running around the map. Oh look, he picked up the banner. Oh, that don't work. And I gave him the mark. He see if Mark has him. Oh wait, is he even home?
Oh.
cooks if I can't stop. The botch is turtling me.
Oh, we're
about
know.
To send. I'm gonna send. Bro, I'm gonna save this video clip of this entire freaking length of this For Honor video. Of this For Honor match. So people can understand that sometimes this game mode can be biased. I hear him all the way in the back.
Oh my god, the bot's got a higher score than the kid. Oh my goodness.
I'm a regen. Oh, my first death in the entire match.
Ah. Oh, man. Nah, it wasn't looking good for him at all.
Look, he finally gets teammates.